So now we discuss about plasmalogen. So here we see in case of plasmalogen they contain ether bond. On the other side, other phospholipids they mostly contain, or glycerophospholipids they contain ether ester bond. So unique feature of plasmalogen is that it contains ether bond. So generally we get two types of ether phospholipid. So two types of ether phospholipid, one is plasmanil and another is plasminyl phospholipid. So generally we can see there are two type of ether phospholipid, one is plasmanil and another is plasminyl. The second one, that is plasminyl, is called as plasmalogen. The most common head groups present in mammalian plasmalogen are ethanolamine or choline. So most common head group present in mammalian plasmalogen is are ethanolamine or choline. So head group of plasmalogen is ethanolamine or choline. Now the here the second point, eukaryotic membranes contain significant amount of plasmalogen, especially heart tissues, the cell that contain heart tissues, or 70% 70% of phospholipid which are present in the neuron contain plasmalogen. What is the site of synthesis of plasmalogen? The peroxisome is the primary site of plasmalogen synthesis. It is also present in Thermoacidophilus archibacteria. But although it is synthesized in the peroxisome, but peroxisome membrane does not contain any type of plasmalogen. Although the function of plasmalogen have not yet been fully elucidated, it has been demonstrated that they can protect mammalian cell against the damaging effects of reacting oxygen species. So, although the function of plasmalogen have not yet been fully elucidated, it has been demonstrated that they can protect mammalian cell against the damaging effect of reactive oxygen species. So we discuss about the distribution of lipids. Lipids show partial asymmetry. Why? Because the whether it is phospholipid or sphingolipid, they are not present uniformly in the lipid lipid. So different type of phospholipid and sphingolipid are present differently on both lipid of the plasma membrane. Phosphatidyl choline and sphingomyelin generally present exoplasmic place or outer side of the plasma membrane. On the other side, phosphatidyl ethanolamine and phosphatidyl serine and phosphatidyl inositol, majority of these phospholipids are present inner side or cytoplasmic phase of the plasma membrane. Now, phosphatidyl choline is a major component. Phosphatidyl choline is a major component. It can be easily obtained from a variety of foods like egg yolk and soybeans. On the sphingomyelin, that is also present outer surface of the plasma membrane, undergoes significant interactions with cholesterol in the lipid raft. Sphingomyelin synthesized at the endoplasmic reticulum. It acts as insulator of nerve fiber. So sphingomyelin act as an insulator of the nerve fiber. Now, phosphatidyl ethanolamine, which is present in a site or cytoplasmic phase of the plasma membrane, phosphatidyl ethanolamine produced in mitochondrial membrane. So, phosphatidyl ethanolamine produced in mitochondrial membrane. But on the other side, sphingomyelin is synthesized at the endoplasmic reticulum. So, different type of lipids, whether it is sphingolipid and phospholipid, are synthesized in different organelles. Phosphatidyl ethanolamine are found in all living cells, composing 25% of all phospholipid. Phosphatidyl ethanolamine, inositol, which is present on the inner side of the plasma membrane, the phosphorylated forms of phosphatidyl inositol are called phosphoinositides and play important role in lipid signaling, cell signaling, and membrane trafficking. Next most important phospholipid, that is called phosphatidyl serine. Phosphatidyl serine are actively held facing cytoplasmic side of the cell. So 90% of the phosphatidyl serine towards the cytoplasmic phase. If phosphatidyl serine flip towards exoplasmic phase, it act as a eat me signal, that is apoptotic signal. So phosphatidyl serine is an important phospholipid, and 99% of the phosphatidyl serine present towards the cytoplasmic phase. If phosphatidyl serine flip towards exoplasmic phase, act as a eat me signal, that is also called apoptotic signal. Now there is some enzyme that helps in the movement of lipids molecule, flipase. So flipase, a type of ATPase, transports the phospholipid from outer membrane to inner membrane. So flipase and floppase both are ATP dependent. Next is floppase. It is a ABC transporter, transport in opposite direction, just opposite of flipase. So flipase and floppase are ATP dependent. Flipase transport lipids from outer membrane to inner membrane. So the function of flipase, the lipids from outer leaflet of the membrane to the inner leaflet. Here is a mistake, it is not outer membrane, this is outer leaflet of the membrane to the inner leaflet of the membrane. So there is a mistake. Next enzyme is floppase. Floppase is a ABC transporter, and it is also ATP dependent. Transport in opposite direction mean the floppase transport lipids from inner leaflet of the membrane to outer leaflet. Flipase and floppase both are ATP dependent. There is another enzyme, and flipase, and due to flipase and floppase, or action of the flipase and floppase, leads to asymmetry of the plasma membrane. On the other side, there is another enzyme that is called scramblase, is a ATP independent, calcium ion dependent. And the scramblase has both the role of flipase and floppase. Scramblase can move the lipid in both direction, from outer leaflet of the membrane to inner leaflet, and inner leaflet of the membrane to outer leaflet. So plasma membrane and Golgi, so partial asymmetrical distribution. Partial asymmetrical distribution of the lipids due to actions of flipase and floppase. But on the other side, ACR इन ACR मेम्ब्रेन देर स्क्रैम्बलेज प्रेजेंट. सो स्क्रैम्बलेज शोज बोथ द मूवमेंट ऑफ द लिपिड एंड ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ द स्क्रैम्बलेज द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द लिपिड्स ऑन द ACR शोज इन सिमेट्रिकल वे. सो ACR शो सिमेट्रिकल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ड्यू टू प्रेजेंस ऑफ स्क्रैम्बलेज. सो